Defensively, Shanice Steenholt comes in averaging a double-double. You hold her to 7 points and 6 rebounds. Yes, Monet Neal did have a big game, but in the second half, Taylor Jefferson, you had 14 points in the first half. You hold her to 2. We talked about it after Oklahoma State. You've got to take one away, and you certainly did that in the second half.
We did, and sometimes, you know, with a group like this that has such active scorers inside, you got to hope that they miss some shots and really be able to contest. And they hit some threes in the first half, and we felt like we gave them some open looks. As a result of that, they knocked them down. We had a couple of threes that they scored off offensive rebounds, and felt like if we could clean some of that up, you know, that would be, you know, beneficial for us. But I thought our kids really locked in on the scouting report as far as limiting Steenholt's touches and forcing her to take tough contested shots.